Hey, superstars, it is time for 11-8 Degrees of Separation, a game that likes to be shaken, not stirred. If you're new to 11-8, this is how it works. You tell me who to draw next week. That person has to have a connection to who I'm drawing this week. And if I pick your suggestion, I'll send you that drawing. Last week, we drew Robert Shaw. This week's winner is Cool Plastics, who was the first of many to suggest that I draw the late, great Sean Connery. Shaw was in a couple movies with Connery, including Robin and Marion, and one of my favorite Bond films, From Russia with Love. I've been a huge, huge Bond fan as long as I can remember, and I was very sad to see Sir Connery pass recently. I wanted to do one of my ink washes when that happened, but I just couldn't find the time, so I was thrilled that so many of you wanted to see me draw Connery this week. And as much as I like Bond, I went with an older, more distinguished Sean Connery. I just think he was cooler looking as an older man. And he made so many awesome movies after Bond. As great as it would be to play James Bond, it seems to me that anybody else who's played him didn't really do as much after their stints as 007. My buddies and I are in this little movie club where we get together virtually every week and watch something fun. So this week we watched The Man Who Would Be King with Sean Connery and Michael Caine. Now there are some accents. He also had quite a few, maybe questionable roles, like Who Can Forget Zardoz? Or Who Would Want to Forget Zardoz? Or that time where he played an Egyptian from Spain with a Scottish accent in Highlander. But I love that stuff, and I think that only added to his charm. Now, if you'd like to play along, leave a comment with who you'd like to see me draw next week. Make sure you can connect that person to Sean Connery. Check the pinned comment to make sure you're suggesting someone new. And the details and rules and stuff are in the description below. Oh, and I almost forgot. After the video, I added a little bit showing how I pick my winners if you're interested in that sort of thing. Just a little bit of transparency for you. There is Sir Connery. Thank you and congratulations, Chad. I'll get this to you as soon as I can. Thanks to all the rest of you for playing. Season 2 is off to a great start, and it's all because of you guys. So I am super excited to see who you suggest this week. So have fun and good luck. And here's that list of last week's suggestions. I ran them through a randomizer and paired them off. We've got Harold Gould versus Jaws. I'm just trying to pick whatever's the most fun for me. So Jaws, Nolte versus Pat Summerall. Nolte would be more recognizable. There's Gandolfini versus Roy Scheider. So Gandolfini there. Alex versus Audrey. My wife likes Audrey. So Bradshaw versus salad dressing. I'm a Browns fan, so that one's easy. King Henry VIII versus Richard Dreyfuss. I'll go Dreyfuss. Han versus Obi-Wan. I love when the matchups make sense like this. This is a tough one, but Obi-Wan's got the Force. Connery versus Louis Gossett Jr. No surprise there. Matthau versus Broadway Joe. I'm not in the mood for football this week, apparently. William Daniels versus Orson Welles. Got Rosebud. Caroline Monroe versus Jacqueline Bisset. Two great Bond girls. Tough choice, but nod goes to Jacqueline. Willie versus Christopher Plummer. We did Willie last season. Awesome. Darth Vader versus Darth Vader. Darth Vader wins. Barbara Worley versus Jaws. Everybody loves Jaws. Daniela Bianchi, another Bond girl, versus my favorite Martian. Bianchi wins, and Lee Marvin gets a bye. Back to the top, and it gets tougher. Jaws versus Nolte. We'll go Nolte there. Gandolfini versus Audrey. I got Audrey. Newman versus Dreyfuss. Salad dressing wins again. One of the toughest ones, Obi-Wan versus Bond. Bond wins. Matthau versus Wells. Matthau. Bisset versus Plummer. I keep picking old white guys. I gotta stop doing that. James Earl Jones versus Jaws. Vader wins again. Bianchi versus tough guy Lee Marvin. We've got Marvin. It's even tougher now. We got Nolte versus Hepburn. Audrey there. You know Connery wins. Matthau versus Plummer. I got Plummer. And James Earl Jones beats Lee Marvin. Sean beats Audrey, but she made a good run. Vader beats Captain Von Trapp, and as you might have guessed, Sean Connery beats James Earl Jones this week. I don't know if you wanted to see all that, but I thought it would be fun to share this week. Thanks again, and we will see you next week.